799 points for the Swedish-born defenseman. He's on the verge of a major milestone, possibly here tonight. And as Scott Mayfield chops it to the net, redirect is stopped by Nedeljkovic as Nelson got a piece of that. And Nedeljkovic, sharp early. It's P.O. Joseph by the net for Chris Letang. Flings it ahead for Brian Rust, riding a four-game point streak. And what a pass to Crosby! Save made by Sorokin.
They were looking hands, kissing babies. He's doing it all.
Pens come in. Here's Carlson shooting, and a stick save by Sorokin. Trying to find Cizikas. Puck knocked forward. Crosby has it. Pens have a three-on-two. Trying to spring Rust. He does. Rust around Mayfield. Forehands. Toe save by Sorokin.
And that pass from Sidney Crosby. Perfect bump pass off the wall. The trust by Rusty is going to get there.
Pedersen's got it again. Carlson, sharp angle. Sorokin the stop. Raquel to the rebound. Penguins buzzing right now. Here's Pedersen. Scores! The Dragon breathes fire into the Penguin fight. And it's 1-0 Pittsburgh.
It all started with that outlet pass to Brian Rust. Rusty takes it to the hoop hard, and then everybody just jumped in. And Pedersen does not get all of this one. In fact, that might have helped him out, because it was such a knuckle puck. It came in such slow motion. It fooled Sorokin.
Still possessing of the Islanders. Barzal, one-timer. Horvat saved Nedeljkovic. Big rebound. Barzal's got it. He feeds Horvat. Nelson takes it. Shooting off the bar. O'Connor tries to clear, he fans on it, second crack, and he gets it out. Dishing forward for Rust. Taken back by the Islanders. Romanov nearly stolen by Crosby. It is, and a backhander is stopped by Sorokin.
I think both Harkins and Nedeljkovic had active sticks in there as Wahlstrom was looking backdoor to Nelson for a tap-in.
Here is Nelson right back in around Carlson. Backhander scores! Brock Nelson, one-man wrecking crew, and the Islanders tie this game at one.
Damage against the Penguins, and boy, does he give the how-do-you-do to Marcus Pedersen. The outside, inside, and then that backhand. That's just a tremendous move, and a tremendous finish there. It's one thing to make the move, it's another thing to finish with the long reach in the...
Right back to Malkin, 4 seconds of the power play. Here's Crosby, down low, Eller to it, out is Barzal, puck poked to the wall, and Barzell's after it. He's got a breakaway, Matt Barzal, in on goal, scores. And the hits keep coming as the power play expires. Matt Barzal gives the Islanders their first lead of the night.
It's just awareness. If Kenny Malkin's at the center point, time is ticking down. He goes for a change. The same time he's going to a change is when Barzal comes out of the box. He's the safety net out there. Keep it just a one-goal deficit.
Face-off win there by Eller. That'll do it. Raquel's out of the box. And a huge penalty kill. Look out, though. They score! Simon Holmstrom off a misplayed puck by the Penguins has given the Islanders a 3-1 lead.
This comes off a face-off win. Pedersen gets it back to Erik Karlsson. Karlsson, I'm not sure what he's trying to bank it off the back of the net, bank it off the end wall to himself. And just, that's just great hustle by Holmstrom. He wins the puck battle.
Smith. Boosting in after it as well. Up top, he finds Graves across for Ruedel. Passes for Eller. His shot scores! A redirect pass Sorokin. Riley Smith, man on the spot. And the Pens are back in it. It's 3-2 New York.
Good job on the forecheck. Move the puck around. That's a really smart play by Lars Eller. Go all the way out to the center point, almost outside the blue line, and then with traffic in front, he throws it to the front of the net. Riley Smith was there. You also had Adam Pellick there, and that might have hit the pants or shin guard. Pellick trying to play goaltender.
Hill
take a look at Riley Smith on the forecheck. A little bump around there to... Yeah, but there's a stick in there. There's a stick in there. And you had
does it make Pustinen contact with
Pustinen takes. Wow, that's a tough one to challenge there. Boy, that's barely a 50-50. And right, if they're wrong, Josh.
Exactly. Remember the ramifications.
Yeah.
You're getting a power play if you're the Penguins if this is wrong.
We might be talking here for a little bit. This might take a while as Pustinen.
Here's Carter Sandlack.
After review, it was determined that there was no hand pass. We do have a goal.
So here's your swing. Barzell's going to get that goal, by the way. 15 of his NHL career. Beg your pardon, sixth for Mike Riley. As the Penguins get it back in their own zone. Here's Ryan Graves. Lost the handle. Lee's got it. He finds Nelson across Riley. Shot scores. Mike Riley with a huge goal for the New York Islanders.
Ryan Graves gets pressured, turns the puck over, quick counterattack. And this is just a high rising missile up over the blocker of Alex Nedeljkovic. I think Nedeljkovic was thinking it was going to go far side, glove side. He ripped it blocker side. But that turnover just caught everybody.
Two former Montreal Canadiens there as they try to kick it free. Riley Smith's in there, he digs it out. Looks it back up top, Letang, gripping, glove save, Sorokin, it's loose, they score! Valtteri Pustinen slammed it towards the net, and the Penguins get back in this game again.
And Chris Letang doing the right thing here, wrists it at the cage, make something happen. Yeah, Eller, Pustinen, who was the last one to get a stick on it? They're both hacking and whacking. And somehow they find the back of the net.
Lost an edge as he tumbles to the ice. Riley there pushes it away from him. Malkin trying to get it back. He does. Good work over to O'Connor. Leaves it for Malkin down low. O'Connor takes it back. Towards the net. Centering. They score! O'Connor put it to the goal. It deflects past Sorokin. And if you want it hard, the Penguins just showed you it. We're tied.
But what a hard-working shift by Evgeny Malkin, and they call him OC. Walks it off the half wall. Yeah, he's looking for the Dragon in the back door. It hits the stick of Anders Lee, bounces into the goal. You want some puck luck, you want some heart, you got it on that shift. We're tied at four, baby.
Horvat leaves it for Barzell.
Now Brian Russ comes for Larzell. A good change by the Penguins.
Here's Pellick racing in. Wrist shot scores! Adam Pellick right down Main Street beats Nedeljkovic in the OT winner for the Islanders, who take it 5-4. First goal of the season for wow. Adam Pellick, and what a time for it for the Islanders as they are going to take the extra point here in Pittsburgh.
Sidney Crosby out there. Chris Letang was out there for a while. And it was almost Sid looked at Tanger. Tanger looked at Sid. You take him, though, you take him. And Pellick just came right down.